yeah, this is gonna be the part of the campaign where you just own every eye blind trying, what does button do?
Hell to the yeah, because I mostly play Orochi. Yeah, right. All right, duty.
Hey, duty.
we're so mature.
Duty, 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 duty.
No, 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 no. Doom, 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 doom.
Damn it, Invader Zim, why are you so quotable?
I know, right? All right, ready to go?
Totally.
Cinematic. Here we go.
We samurai are outnumbered. Each of our warriors must be the match of 10 of our enemies. Each Orochi is a match for 100. Swift, strong, the truest masters of the katana. Their armor, a perfect balance of flexibility and strength. We are the finest warriors the world has ever known.
Sounds good.
All right, ready to go? The Orochi.
Totally.
The Orochi hit was jailed Orochi. For speaking out of turn. There is no need to learn your lesson when you are the best swordsman in the kingdom.
Wow, does that not sound like the protagonist of a really angsty anime protagonist?
Yes! All right, you ready to
go? Wow, totally.
Prepare for the call of duty.
Duty. I'd probably pick death.
Home. We samurai lost our true home long ago. Now, to us, that word means something different.
Oh, look at the village.
We made a new home. But we have to fight to hold it.
Oh. Oh.
Damn.
I wasn't going to be fighting anyone from inside a prison cell.
I like how they break us out. Because they need our help.
I like the drums.
My daimyo saw an opportunity and took it.
Okay, I will admit that was a sick Shigoki mask.
That is. That's a Shigoki mask I could run with.
That's cool, they broke us out. Because he knew how much of a badass we're supposed to be.
They're burning the city.
We're leaving. Give me my weapon, bitch.
He said we're leaving. Let's go. I can't. This is how you ended up here in the first place.
That's a pretty sick helmet for the Nobushi. Not gonna
Seriously.
Lie. Like, where the hell is that?
Turn upside down, that's a salad bowl. I'm sorry, that's the first thing I thought of.
We needed a quick way through. Fire would do it.
Alright. Here. Oh, you right there? Is that you? Alright. Here. So, run and sprint. That's the start of a combo. There you go. Alright, now, what nice thing is if you overhead attack and land the first hit, the second hit is automatically an unblockable. A light one. A top heavy, or a top light. That's if you land the hit. Alright, now dash back and then hold the heavy.
Oh yeah, this trick I know. I've seen this one.
Then hold back, push forward, and hit heavy. Hold back, push forward, like on your analog stick on the other one, not the move back, but on for an up attack. Up attack, and heavy for this. There you go.
Ah, okay.
It's a good way to dodge an attack and hit a heavy attack to punish the enemy.
Nice.
And then dodge an attack at the last second and hit a light attack to deflect it. Or I hit a heavy to inflict massive damage or cancel that heavy by going into a guard break.
Nice.
Right here. Up here. Above the door.
I saw some wrinkles.
No ordinary duelist or scout.
Up above the door.
Had that jail been broken open sooner, the Vikings perhaps would have stayed on that bridge.
Alright, ready?
Let's blow that gate open.
Oh.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, that was a fail.
Who taught you archery?
We could have been halfway across the mountains by now.
Oh, also, if you're at a distance, dash forward and light attack. That's another good one. There we go.
Always takes me a second to pick those up.
We were badly outnumbered. Fire would even the odds.
Fire.
Some more bows and arrows. Bone arrows. Blah, 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 blah. Arrows up here. God, the Kensei's trying to kill me.
Ow, shit.
Hey, nice deflect.
Oh, that's a cool execution.
I think we do have to restart it.
Alright, how do we do that?
That way.
That'll do it.
That's a way.
Wong.
Where is Torsen? He should be defending the bridge.
Alright, got my guys up here.
There we go.
It was time to regroup.
Alright.
Find Okuma and Momiji.
You here?
Yeah, I'm getting there.
Is that you? Yeah, it's you.
Yeah. A little hard to tell.
Yeah.
Like with most Asian cultures, you can't tell us apart.
Oh, God. Turambar, how are you going to get across?
Magic.
Magic,
see?
That's how.
I'm a ninja. I've got so much magic in me, I can run circles around you.
Oh, damn.
Okay, I briefly thought that that green stuff was emanating from that Viking guy, and I thought that he was, like, some kind of necromancer.
Ooh, poison. Poison or... Oh, no. I lost my poison arrows. The bow and arrow. Oh, set poison traps.
It wasn't the strangest defense I'd ever taken part in.
There we go.
Them horns.
Oh, and they lose all their stamina. Don't stand in it. Careful.
Hang on a second. Hang on. Push him back into it.
Whatever it takes.
He's gonna die.
Oh,
Get ready.
Man, somebody's eating beans.
I know. Oh, on the right. Oh, be careful when you cancel your heavies, dude. And go to like another attack or zone attack, it takes all your stamina.
You must have had quite the grandfather. That was like the gooberiest laugh I think I've ever given.
My poison.
Aha, poison.
We set?
Yeah.
If you say so, Momiji.
My character's all, if you say so, Momiji. Alright, we got them coming from two sides.
Yep, I got the right.
Oh no, three sides.
Oh shit.
My grandfather used this strategy once.
Oh boy.
There we go.
That was too bad.
No. Like always, they start you off easy, but then they got you harder and then fuck you over.
And poison and steel. It was working, but we needed to push them back.
Wanna have fun with that?
Fun with what?
Those pushing arrows? The arrows.
Oh yeah, I'm trying to think what the best place to put them would be. Oh boy.
Right here, right where I am.
Hey, I'm having trouble seeing you.
I'm down at the bottom.
Oh, okay. I see you.
There you go.
Oh, man. That worked like a charm.
Oh, observable here.
A monk once told me that true peace is the product of one's mind and body working in perfect harmony. A battlefield, then, is one of the most peaceful places you can be.
What?
This bitch is crazy. Just what she the observable. Battlefield is the most peaceful place you can be. I may have to disagree with you there, Apollyon.
Unbreakable's over here. There we go.
She pushed us to the utmost!
All we had to do was get those gates closed.
Yes!
And here we are closed.
Oh.
Oh, come on.
Oh, look at who it is. Oh. You just get completely messed up.
What were the Blackstones doing in our city?
Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh. Okay. So that's what you're doing. You're blocking out the swords attack. The sword attacks! Ow! Oh my god.
So bad.
I was having trouble. I didn't know what you were doing at first.
And that's me dead on the ground. I didn't make it.
If you died, we would have had to restart.
Knights from the Blackstone Legion. Where's Ayu?
Oh shit.
The Vikings broke into our city.
This is a long mission.
It is.
They didn't know who they served.
Ah, the last few.
Oh crap, no.
Here's how we get initiated.
Daimyo, your emperor is dead. Will you take his place?
Never.
Oh damn, don't... Are we gonna jump in?
Would you be emperor?
After I kill the rest of them, I'm coming to kill you.
A wolf. Leave the palace to Sejuro. The others can fight for the scraps.
Who do you think you are?
War. I am war.
I want to see her face by the end of this.
I do.
Jeez, Nova, I didn't know you had that strong feelings for her.
No, shut up. Oh man. So far so good.
Indeed.
Whew. Level up.
Level up. Cool.
Woo.
Ow.
I left 5 daimyo to fight for control of their people. We would see how strong their unity truly was. I gave Sejuro the palace. The other 4 survivors of my test, I left in the swamp. It was the daimyo Ayu who made the first move.
Oh shit, we're playing as a Kensei, the next one.